kill you! All you're doing is making yourself vulnerable! If you were even a little bit effective, your family would still be alive right now! How can a weakling like you have any hope of finding a way to heal his sister? Or hunt down a demon? Don't be ridiculous! Weak have no rights. They don't get to make choices. All they can do is be relentlessly crushed by the strong.